I write of love while my soul is baptized in the warmth of the sun. I am born out of a place where ebony faces represent love. Most men, or should I say, all men, are enticed by my sudden beauty and name. I am lovely.
Please, I'm begging you with the James Brown. Please, please, oh please, marry me, love.
If you want me that bad, then get on your knees and ask to marry me.
My knees? Hey, hey, hey! You do know this is a brand new suit that I'm wearing.
Typical, typical, typical. Plus, you're broke, and I don't have a use for a broke man. Anyway, I don't even know you, mister.
You don't know me? You must think you're all that.
Lovely is all that.
And you don't know me? Hello? I'm the man of your dreams, for crying out loud. Like, who really actually cries out loud? But it's the first time for everything. Well, enough of that. Do you know how many women would kill to be with a man like me?
And how many is that? Girl, I would kill to be with a man like him.
That's it. Me with a pay my money, I ain't no prison pen pal. I will mess you up. Girl, I would still kill to be with a man like him.
By the way, I have an associate's degree, and I'm working on my PhD, Missy.
Missy? Missy is not my name. It's lovely. Say it with me. Lovely. Better yet, let me spell it for you. L-O-V-E-L-Y. Lovely. Therefore, you're dismissed, dummy.
Dummy? Who you calling dummy? It's that kind of attitude from sisters like you towards brothers like me that is destroying our ozone. Bobby Brown would never get Whitney Houston back with that kind of attitude. I only have one word for you, lovely.
And what word is that?
White girl. The meat that black professional athletes prefer to eat.
White girl is not one word, it's two.
Your attitude reminds me of a single pickle floating in a pickle jar. Think about it. What do I have to say about lovely? Well, lovely isn't so lovely after all. All I know is that I'm gonna find someone who's more lovely than lovely. I mean, she is going to be. Who am I fooling? There's no one more lovely than lovely, because lovely is love. And how could I possibly top that?
Walks by strange, but I can make him change just a whisper of my name. Lovely.
From now on, I'm straighter than a blade in the shade. Hey, hey.
I didn't know you were gay.
What make you say that? My pink fingernails? Girlfriend, you best forget all that, because I'm gonna marry you right somewhere over the rainbow, way up. Girlfriend, when was the last time you got your nails done? Because they are horrible. Horrible. Look. Yay! Yay!
You are dismissed.
That's it? You hurt me right here. Right here in the heart. No more straight and narrow. Narrow's never been straight anyway. Lovely, lovely. Because of you, I am gay. I'm a true misdemeanor diva. Look out, rainbow world, cause here I come. Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high. What can I say about lovely? First, she needs to get a manicure, and then she can get a man. Lovely, you have everything a man wants and needs. Two snaps for lovely. I keep the third one for myself. Somewhere over the rainbow.
I like them strong. I like them black and beautiful. But even they too shall fall victim by my stunning beauty and name.
I am emphatically lovely.
I want you. I want you so much, I'm doing chin-up with steroids in my mouth. Now, how many real men can say they've done that for you?
Shut up, silly boy.
Boy, I'm a man. Yeah, I'm a man. Did anyone ever tell you that you have lovely eyes? Long with lovely lips.
You are dismissed.
Dismissed? You're gonna dismiss this and this and this? Don't do that. Lovely. You are better than steroids.
I have nothing to say about Lovely, but she should have a lot to say about me. I offered her some steroids so she could have arms like mine. I gave her a chance to be in the big league, to be a Bonzino like me. She'd rather go off with Sammy to the minors. Lovely, I love you. Yeah. I keep a tube of steroids in my heart just for you. But until then, you're looking at me, kid. Yeah.
Now, them are some big shoes.
Somebody, somewhere, sometime, but I am still the essence of most men's dreams. I am emphatically lovely.
Now them are some big shoes.